I don't know where it's going. Not a lot, here we are.
Yeah,
you know.
Let's leave the we'll leave the end that.
Yeah, yeah. I will just end it like that's beautiful.
Not a lot, here we are.
Yeah, we'll just leave there. Okay.
So or just hit.
I'm gonna hit. I think we should maybe hit that little drum beat on the bass for that intro part, and then I'll drop back out when the
first starts. I'll never be too far. I'll never lose control. I'll never be too far.
Yeah, do that again.
If we lose control, I'll never be too far. I don't know where it's going, but I like where we are. I don't know where it's going, but I like where we are.
When you start singing,
I think
you
we
want
should do the
simple,
one,
simple bass.
Scarce one for the intro, and then you spin that thing right around when we start doing.
Yeah, right on that tag. That would sound great, man. Actually,
in the tag of the intro. I can do that.
Because it would pan right into the
voice.
That's it.
Okay.
And we did something just kind of by accident that would be really cool. On that last line, from the hard exit shuffle and deal. If we kind of cut out for a second.
Oh yeah,
you cut out.
Yeah, I missed a couple strums.
That's cool.
Yeah, let's try that verse like that.
Okay.
See if it, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I ain't come alone, you're still a I may take a swing to knock you down on the floor. Cause I don't know where it's going, but I like where we're going.
Doors are at 7, by the way.
What's up?
Nah, that's good, that's good. All that shit's good.
If we lose control.